Story. Once a stormy night, there was a ghost creeping in this house. When there was two little childs in the house with their parents. Then one night their parents took off. Then they had to raise themselves. Then all the spooky stuff. Then it was a dark, stormy night. They were scared because they believed in monsters.
That's scared me.
Yeah, she's serious.
Okay, no interruptions, okay?
Okay.
And the monster were creeping in the attic. The attic was in the roof of their bedroom. And the monster pop out. Scared look. Then the little kids hide and run. Then the monsters pop out. Pop out. And pop out every time they look around the house to see if they're not there. And then the monsters caught them. And then they eat them for dinner. And then they poop them out. And then they swallow. And then second night, the parents come back. They can't find their children. Then the monster is scared.
You're holding me.
Sorry, it's okay. Okay, I'll be more. The monsters pop out and eat them. I'm scared that comes and a new family is living in there, and their names were Clara McDoodleson, Kaylee Marie Fitzree, and Moo Mary McLean. And then the witch and the monster popped out and ate them. And then the witch haunted the world.
What?
That's a scary story.